Hey guys, so today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do a nose contour, so let's get started. First, we're going to step in with our Wet n Wild contouring palette, and we're going to go from the inner corner of our nose all the way down to the bridge of our nose. And once we are done with that, we're going to do two little V's like I did right there, and then do a little line on top to get the desired shape that we want. Next, we're going to step in with our MAC Studio palette, and simply I'm just shading in the areas that I already did to really define and get the shape that I want. After that, I'm going to go on with my blending brush and just blend it out, like so, like that. Next, I'm going to go on with some baking powder on the side to really just get that nose snatched. And then after that, I'm going to go back in with that contouring palette and use the lighter shade to really just highlight that area. Now I'm wiping off my baking powder and putting on some blush on the tip of my nose and some highlighter on the tip as well. And some more highlighter to go down on my bridge. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. Bye!